Massachusetts Republicans are calling for a change in the medical marijuana licensing process, describing it as politicized and secretive. As regulators get close to deciding up to 35 dispensary licenses later this month, the Mass GOP today asked the governor to abandon the licensing process and create an independent commission similar to the Massachusetts Gaming Commission to handle the licensing. So far, no response from the Department of Public Health.